Cao Cao, I'll give you one more chance to surrender.
Damn. The true battle is not fought with men. It is fought with this.
The Alliance had destroyed the ambition of Duong Zhuo. Still, the Han remained powerless as each lord began to dream his own dreams of conquest and power. War once again brings chaos to China. Each lord pitted his ambition and his remaining men against all comers. The Warring States period was at hand. Two lords stood out. Yuan Shao, master of the four provinces of Hebei, and Cao Cao, guardian of the emperor. In the year 200, these great lords faced off at Guandu. Only one would survive to gain control of the richest land of China. The heavens weep. The land groans. Battle once again is joined.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha